Yeah. Yeah, you decided to finally buy key after all these years. You're still finding ground, but...
Really?
Can't put up with me. Give me some call. Give me some call. Okay.
Right.
Now get now Charlie and get that?
Hello? Yeah, he is. Can I tell who's calling? In a second. Mike.
Oh, God. I knew it. No. I guess it is.
Puppies. Huh? Come here.
Hey,
Grunt.
Hey, you going to run a good movie? Go run Pretty Woman. Pretty Woman. You see Pretty Woman? It is excellent. That's a shame, though. You already told me that.
Hey,
you
Grunt.
Told me that when you were
tell Grunt to give you some Paul.
Grunt. I
heard Paul.
Give me Paul. I just sat there too.
Give some Paul, Grunt. Give some Paul. She's such a good mother.
Yeah, very protective.
She's a little too good, maybe, huh?
Let's find the right dog.
Yeah, I can't get tired of her, especially when we saw her. I love it. Come here.
Yeah, the big one in the back.
You love the video for chance. Michael Sheen looks hot. Oh God, her new video, she looks hot. She has like a tank of hot
pink
one. She like strut
and okay, that's enough until we find the dog.
You can see her. I mean, she just has a good throat. She has scabs all over and they got their teeth and heels and
trying. Where are all the puppies?
This is probably the ugliest dog of them all.
She is.
Oh. What a cutie.
Lily.
That's Lily. She's all white. She's just picture perfect. Are they sleepy?
There's another one.
Just kidding. I think I'm all safe before you do. That's it.
Oh.
That. Not that quick, though.
Yes, she is.
You baby.
Here, my other baby. Come here, Grunt. No, this way. I'll see my baby.
You both have your own babies, right?
I got two babies. Got my number one baby. Yeah.
What's your baby's name?
Grunt, this way. Grunt.
It's little Roscoe.
That's Roscoe.
Come on.
There's Lily and Roscoe.
Come on, get the other picture.
Yeah.
Get him and his kids.
Oh, his babies.
Yeah.
Mother and child. Yeah. You get to keep that one, Grunt. You get to keep that one. She's smiling.
Yes.
You don't see Grunt smiling too much.
Would you after six babies?
No, no.
And ripped up milk bags, these things hang out. I'd be like,
They wore her out. She needs a little time to recover.
Now stop and get Rich and you and the dogs in there.
Okay.
Can you make sure you get them all now?
I'm going to give a little history on these dogs. This here one is the firstborn. Can you get it?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a close-up?
Close-up.
She's the firstborn. This one here is looking like a grunt. This is the one I'm going to Stacy and Stevie. Mm-hmm. I can't name it because Ashley got a name. That look like a grunt? All the wrinkles and stuff.
The coloring's more like even like grunt.
This one, whoa, she's a little female. And this is gonna be Kurt's mom's dog.
Yeah, she's the cutie, the little nervous one.
Well, here's your little fat lady. That's Roscoe, he's leaving today. Yeah, he'd be the first to go. I forget one? Yeah. She's the only one I haven't gave away yet, so if I can't find the home, I guess we're going to keep her.
Oh, really? They all have homes except her?
Hey, man. No, one of Willie's friends going to take her. One of them I didn't give a home to. It's the firstborn. I don't know if she's going to go yet. So if not, I want my keeper. That's first.
Look.
She's like a little runt. Look, she got black nails. The other one's got white ones.
She's got extra wrinkles, too. She got the little time. She's the smallest one.
Now this is my sweetheart right here.
Yes, she is. Ah, she's a good girl.
She's ornery though.
This one's got black spots too.
They all have like little spots like down their tails.
Huh. Even the white ones.
See? They got like some kind of spot.
Charlie, smile.
This is the mother, Grunt. She has a home.
And Grunt she is.
And she grunts a lot.
Is she my buddy? Mm-hmm. Now what's this ground, huh?
Oh, Kurt, I love you. Go in the microwave.
You can play the video back for Kurt to watch while we're getting more videos of everybody.
More?
More.
You're on a second tape?
Yeah, you're a star in this one. Two tapes.
This is the house, and the roof rocks, the front street.
comes the father of Grunt's babies. That's Rex. Rex! German Shepherd all the way. Okay, we'll take you to the back of the house. This is the backyard. It's going down the hill. You can see the lake in the background. It's right about, you know. Here, I'll get a close up of the lake. Can't see it with the leaves on the tree. Here comes the close up. You can see the water back there. And
hey Rex, get out of the way. Lily, what you doing, baby? No. Grunt, what you doing, honey? What are you doing, little shit, you? Yeah, you. Lily. These guys are too close. Lily! Lily! Quiet! What Lily got? What Lily got? Isn't she cute? Where isn't she?
Beautiful.
What about Lily? Huh?
Well, that's true. You could say she's.
The big question is, who's more wrinkled?
That's true. I didn't think about that. Let me see. Let's compare.
You're both a baby.
Where's Lily? We'll have to win with the white hairs in this case.
But we're still cute, honey.
Now make the dog do something.
Rich?
Sit.
Oh, you're blocking Lily, Rich.
That's the purpose, huh?
Camera hog.
Lily.
That big head of yours.
Lily. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. There, how's that?
That is a good picture.
Thank you.
She goes, no, how's it? I'm tired. You guys had enough.
I did wear her out on that hill.
I'm a puppy and I do my naps.
Grunt, come here, baby. This way. No, come here, Grunt.
Well, get a whole family shot. Get Grunt over there, come and get Kurt over next to you, too.
Come here, baby. Can you get Lily in her stuff?
Yeah. Now get Kurt over there.
Can you get Lily in her stuff?
Kurt's good over there.
My baby right here. I love my babies.
Now get
this is my baby. I love my baby too. Sometimes.
I love my baby all the time.
Sometimes.
Now get Rex up there. He's part of
that's
the family too.
Yeah, he's leaving. He's gonna be adopted.
And do it again.
No, my parents are going to be seeing this. No, they ain't. I erased that part.
It wasn't on.
This is quit. Lily, tell them to quit. Grunt! Okay, that's it.
What are you going to do?
You got to leave. I got to get something to eat and go to tanning bed. Can you actually get him that way?
Mm-hmm.
And this is a spicy recipe that really adds up.
Okay, and then you
flavor.
Put this on the top.
Uh-huh. Let's show the final one. Okay.
Right here.
There
this
we
is
go.
What it looks like done.
Mm-hmm.
That's very pretty, and it's very good.
And I put it over brown rice, whole grain brown rice, so you get the extra fiber
let
there.
Let me try just a bite.
Okay.
While I'm trying a bite, why don't you tell them where to get your recipe book?
They can call 225-LIFE, and you can get the recipe.
225-LIFE?
225-LIFE, mm-hmm, from Mount Carmel.
Mm.
How's it taste?
That's very good.
Is it
that really
spicy?
Not too bad.
Not
I must
too bad.
Not have gotten
good.
Hot part of it.